event, so grapplers need not apply. We outlined the rules off the top, but here's your refresher. No grappling of any type. We also point out fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the ground. Let's see if the combatants play by the rules here as our first round gets underway. Punch coming, it's blocked. Trademark inside leg kick there by Condit. Lee's moving to his left here, Joe, trying to avoid, of course, that power shot and all the pop in that opponent's left hand.
He went for an elbow.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Oh, effective strike there by Condit. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
Oh, we got tagged.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Jab.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. High amplitude elbow here, it's blocked.
When a southpaw fighter is facing the orthodox fighter, it opens up the back left kick for the southpaw fighter, which lands on the liver. It's a very vulnerable area and a huge advantage to fighting southpaw.
Blocks the shot.
Oh, beautiful leg kick.
Look to the head, lands flush there by Condit. Timely defense there, huge block for him.
Switching stances here.
He gets hit with an outside leg kick. And an outside leg kick lands. And he connects there, Joe. Oh, a huge block there.
He's fainting with the punch. Oh, he missed that kick.
Condit gets touched by that kick.
Kick to the head, lands. He's stunned.
He's got him right here.
Hard uppercut to the head.
And just misses with that big right hand.
Oh, very nice.
He blocks the punch.
Oh, big shot! This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh,
nice.
That's a leg kick. Big power. Oh, he hurt him. He hurt him bad.
Leg kick!
He hurt him. Oh.
Pussy.